Okay, so I'm brushing off tops there.
What did you just do though?
Tops.
Okay,
so we have the bases, so we're going to put the filling in now. Let's bring up
that
the filling.
In there. You guys can't see though.
Now I have put the oven already on. It's been on for about 10 minutes.
You can see inside that
gas mark, about 200 degrees. So I'm just going to put a spoonful in there.
Hopefully it doesn't drip.
Yeah, right in the middle. Try not to get it on the sides. That's good. That's perfect, that one is.
Yay.
Do you want to come round here and do some more?
No.
No?
Yeah, of course I do.
There you go. You come do that then.
That's a lot. I think I might just go with that and do more. That good?
That's good. And then get some milk. Just go in the edges with milk.
But we were supposed to hand it.
Okay, so you do that and I'll go on. Try not to get your hair and injury.
It says just for us inside.
And then that'll seal the pastry. So do it all around the top of the rim.
Probably would have enough for January.
There we go. So that's it, we'll pop them sides down.
I want to do it.
Really good.
It's so fun doing this, guys. I really recommend doing it. Can I do it?
You can. You sort of feel when it goes through that top layer.
Yeah. Real satisfying. It's just funny, guys. Like, they look so delicious.
Oh, they do.
They really do.